I've been looking forward to this one.
Out for the come up, big town runner, Jordan Force with the sunner. Now they know the name from Brooklyn to Tijuana. Haters don't hate and nobody think, cause I'm on my bad regardless. Whoever think they gonna start the game, they gonna have to try their hardest. East to the west, they know we the best, we gonna get the party started.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules.
Well, make no mistake about it, this match is high stakes, high risk, and high reward. A mistake here can take years off your career.
Yeah, it's impossible to predict what kind of danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here, gentlemen.
And another one! Incredible!
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, just bounce that face like a basketball.
A sleeper suplex. What a forearm.
Look, I know it may sound cliche, but with triple threat matches, you've always got to keep your head on a swivel. Always got to know when to pick your spot, even if you form an alliance. It won't last. That's just the nature of the game.
Springboard misses the target.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Saw that one coming.
Took advantage.
Elbow smash.
German suplex. But that's not all.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
Into the Death Valley driver.
Gonna see a new champ.
Two. Kicks out, just kicked out.
Some
somehow this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup, rethink your plan.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. New champ, a new era begins.
Contender for any title. They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
He has a big match ahead of him. Going to need a career-making performance here tonight.
Superstar has been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Shoulders down for the count.
Tried to make short work of things here.
Acquired and destroyed.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here relentlessly. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, what a cutter!
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Holy moly,
he could do it here.
Kick out, close to three.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Ah,
jumping cutter.
Shoots a half.
Bulldog. He's getting a little battered now. He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Oh! There he goes, right into the corner. Oh, what a counter.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
A slap. Powerless position to be in right now. Straight impact on the throat. He turns it around.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Cover! He gets the shoulder up at two.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
On their crown. Brutal.
He's got him down. Is this it? Shoulder up, and the referee ends the count.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
And misses on the springboard.
Super kick.
Oh, no. He could be caught here. Bad spot for him.
There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying to fight. In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. Oh, my God. What a slap.
Disrespect.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Byron, I thought this superstar was down and out.
Whoa.
Perhaps not.
Yeah, you and me both.
Look out.
Boom! Full head of steam, turning this match completely around.
This could do it! Kicks out. He still has life.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
And a win! That may be one of the biggest wins of his career.
Sorry about your damn luck.
Trouble.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the amazing show.
We gon' turn the crib into a club, like Hennessy and Buddha screaming thug life. Get it, baby, you know I'm the plot, right? Fucking got a feeling that it's gonna be a long night. Whoa, everything I touch turned cold. Need no introduction, cause they know Brit and Mo, I hit the lotto, my motto. Roll up gelato and throttle a couple models to Kyle, who fucking brought up the bottles from Gone Ham. This ain't even luck, all planned. Y'all know who the fucks I am. Burning bucks, smoke bands. Always been the MO since the start of this. And now I'm on a mission like I'm Artemis. Hey. We gon' turn the crib into a club, like Hennessy and Buddha screaming thug life. Get it, baby, you know I'm the fuck, right? But we got a feeling that it's gonna be a long night.
mess up in the day, I gotta make it right. 18 of those, I'm in the cave, I gotta make some light, make it hype, even if we break at night. And even if things go left, we gotta make them right. Chillin' with mom, we triple up, they on the double up, triple dub. Came from the basement, we only going up, they loving us. Up in the booth, I'm getting dizzy, but ain't the cup is up. Toast to my people that's on the come up, and you live with us. Ain't all about the trick of us. Looking at my watch, a spirit bomb, both hands is going up. You going coast to coast with us. See the flows is flowing, overflowing, yeah, the cup it runneth over, tidal wave up in the ocean.
Here we go, tornado tag team match where no tags will be needed.
The question will be, what team is going to thrive in this environment? You'll be surprised how much chemistry can change when you don't need to hold the tag rope all match.
Oh, my God. Brought down and just twisting. Well-executed suplex. That could be it. No, he pops the shoulder before three.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Tough position to be caught in here. He's got him down. Is this it? Save!
Still got more fight here.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Ooh.
Sent right out of the ring.
Ooh, harsh kick.
That hurt.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And there's the save. From behind, German suplex.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
The Russian leg sweep.
He'll take things into the ring.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Re-entering the ring now.
Boom!
Bad predicament right here. Power bomb all the way to the outside!
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Headed to the top. Is there not a safer option here? Look out!
Being carried around with ease.
My goodness! Oh,
this is it! Out at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
It looks like we're gonna see it. Selena Del Sol.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
On a win. Wow, he's gonna celebrate all night long.
Introduction, because they know, Brit and Mo, I hit the lotto, my motto, roll up gelato and throttle, a couple models to Kyle, who fucking brought up the bottle from Gone Ham. This ain't even luck, all planned. Y'all know who the fuck's I am, burning bucks, smoke bands. Always been the MO since the start of this, and now I'm on a mission like I'm Artemis. Hey, we don't turn the crib in more club like.
Catch a vibe, catch a foot when I drive. Big pressure, I apply. In the ring, you won't survive. Yeah, I swerve when I drive. Yeah, I swerve when I drive. Yeah, I swerve when I drive. You hit me, you lost your mind. Top rope, catch a vibe, catch a foot when I drive. Big pressure, I apply. In the ring, you won't survive. Yeah, I swerve when I drive. Yeah, I swerve when I drive. Yeah, I swerve when I drive. You hit me, you lost your mind.
Pedal to the metal, I'm a rebel. Wings, no ribs, ass on my business on schedule. I'm ahead of you, knock you up quick like federal. You need medical, jump rings like young dudes. You beat me is impossible.
Jump to a grip, I don't sweat, but I drip. Make a movie, here's a clip. Gary Bob, here's a hit, here's a hit, hit, hit. Now I'm rich, rich, rich. Chin music, here's a hit. Chair table, you get hit. Hop, rope, catch a vibe, catch a foot when I drive.
I'm not a stranger to the danger. You know it's right where I belong. I'm reaching out.
agendas. Keep destroying our future's way. It's a path leading to ruin, and it fuels my rage. So I fight for all. The tongue erodes. I'm reaching out, I'm reaching out. I'm not a stranger to the danger. I fight for all.
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17 was the greatest no disqualification match of all time. In fact, it might even be the greatest match in WWE history.
Let's just agree that all of those matches are great, and I'd argue this one could live up to that same hype, guys.
Big splash.
Now trampling the opposition.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
He's absorbed some damage already.
To the left side. Launched.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, right to the throat.
And here's a cover. Strong kick out there.
So resilient.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Pounce!
And now he's dictating the pace.
This is where the rubber meets the road. Can he keep it going?
He's got him scouted.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
He gets sent down to the floor. He's taking this to the floor now. Under the ropes and back into the ring. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Uh-oh, double underhook.
Tiger bomb!
Can he score the pin? A kick out to stay alive.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him. He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Oh, my goodness! Into the powerbomb.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
He's on his heels a bit now.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Oh, my God!
Oh, are you kidding me? Back of his neck.
A little thunder roll.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Shoulders down.
It's over.
Yeah!
And here comes one of my favorites.
Superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Vicious right forearm.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Kick! Oh. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Oh, man.
Oh, look at this, out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex.
Spine crushing.
He gets back into the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
One, 2, 3.
Well, this is weird.
Certainly an unusual strategy.
Snap suplex.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Double chicken wing applied.
Glam slam. Can he do it here?
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Here it comes.
Fisherman suplex.
Incredible.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that. Oh, impressive counter.
He was waiting for him to make his move. And now dropping the bombs.
He's just dominating at this point.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
From the top, moved out of the way. That could change the whole complexion of this match.
Boss man slam.
Shoulders down. Forces the shoulder up after two.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Shoots the half. Bulldog. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic.
He could end it here.
He's got him. One,
two, three. And the victory.
Here is your winner, Andy Sexton.
An important victory for him in this match.
No doubt about it. Support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.
Look cool. These sounds are trying. Can I ain't buying? Everyone's got something to sell when you're buying. What you wanna look like? What you wanna be? What you wanna write on the TV screen? You be down with what they selling. MTV got everybody yelling. Here's what that means. Everyone is legal and no tags are necessary.
What it means is we are all in for a hell of a brawl here.
Super kick!
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here
from the misses.
Staved off that attack.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Ooh, right to the throat.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Oh, what's up?
Oh,
Northern Lights suplex.
Into the pin attempt.
Not yet.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Oh, my God. He's got him in a running arm breaker.
That was nasty.
Lion salt.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Whoa, what a save. That should have been three.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
Burn your lights out.
This is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent. Slowly, methodically, and painfully.
Oh, and a springboard arm drag. Big boots.
Jeez.
Oh, what a kick.
Not done yet.
Gonna take a trip.
Oh. Is this really gonna happen?
Lucky 13 is in. What a great submission.
After everything, he's going for... Oh, look at this.
Trying to turn it around. How impressive was that?
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Kick to the gut. What are we going to see here?
Oh, my God. Face first.
And not done yet. There's more.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
Needs to break this submission. Able to free his hand and use it to escape.
Double leg drop.
All measured up.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive. Caught with a punch.
Into the DDT.
Had that one scouted.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Stop!
He steers clear of contact.
Turn out the light.
Cover! Is it enough? Into a sleeper hold.
And into a neck breaker.
Lariat!
Kick to the stomach.
Quick thinking pays off.
Oh. Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
And another.
My goodness.
This one is headed outside, guys.
From the top.
Senton.
Oh, stop it, stop it, stop. Jeez, looking to end this. Ooh, powerbomb. He just created a prime opportunity.
Somehow, he kicked out.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Hemlock suplex.
He'll head to the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Drop kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Whoa!
Does he get him here? How's that for a counter?
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Incredible athleticism.
Big kick.
Complete control right now. Look out.
Oh, what a way to shatter an arm. You can't take much more of this.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Oh, right across the solar plexus. The tip-lip German suplex.
He has him right where he wants him. Inverted face lock into an elbow drop.
It's all over but the counting.
There's two! That will end it.
Here are your winners, the Wolfpack.
Plenty of cash.
chaos in that exciting tornado tag contest.
These men really rose to the unique challenge of...
We'll be right back.
kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink, because you can get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
Now, this is the epitome of carnage and chaos, where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to exploit a weakness as soon as it...
We're gonna finish it off!
Swanton Bomb!
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Oh, my!
Inflicting pain at will.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
Brutal stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God, this is hard to watch.
Byron, what has tested the most in a superstar during a best 2 out of 3 falls match?
This will test your endurance, it will test your mental strength, and it'll test your ability to maintain focus.
Well, more than anything, Saxton said you need tenacity. You have to be willing to try anything when it's tied 1-1.
Rolling thunder! Is it enough? 2! Kick out just in time.
He thought he had it.
He's out. A rope step!
Oof. That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Oh, man, leg drop, arm breaker. And a kick.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God, this is hard to watch.
And he goes into the ring. The springboard attack fails to land. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Right to the back of the neck. And look at this now, bad intentions coming with this hold.
Tap out, do it now, live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button.
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Up and over. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, no, a sledgehammer. Better call the paramedics right now.
Knee right to the gut. Swinging neck breaker. Stomping down.
Oof. Kick finds it.
Knee strike to the face. Hard impact on the back. He's running into some problems here, guys.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again. Escape just in time.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. Taking this one back to the ring now. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Turned that one around.
Uh-oh. Carefully measured.
Oh, man! Leg drop, arm breaker.
Well-placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging
Bang.
Kick.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow. This sledgehammer, how do you recover from that? He eludes the contact.
Again and again.
Nothing's gonna stop him.
Oh, he retaliates. Wow.
That's all beautiful.
Kick. Oh.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
God, disturbing impact.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal. Going for it.
Looking for the lapel lock. He's got it locked in. The lapel lock is locked in.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here and counter this?
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Boom!
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes. Unable to counter.
Uh-oh.
Picked up.
Reverse DDT!
End of the road.
He's back into the ring. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Reverse pile driver.
Bam!
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Able to avoid there.
Oh! Boom!
He avoids the damage.
Quick return to the ring. He steps foot in the ring again. Oh, springboard cutter! Oh, costly error there. He deflects it right back.
Come out of nowhere.
RKO!
This could be the chance he was looking for.
And he gets the fall late in the match. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation. An incredible sight to see.
We're going to finish it off. Swanton Bomb.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if
he's going to have to tap out, and he does. That's it. That'll end this grueling match.
Try and break.